واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا.
But this is a program where we have invited different communities like police, fire service, charities, schools and other communities to just interact with them and have broader view and also tell them about the peaceful teachings of Islam. Whereas we know that due to some polarization in the world about Islam and negative image of Islam, we really want to let them know that Islam is a peaceful religion. It is not a religion of terrorism. We condemn all type of terrorism and act of violence. And Ahmadiyya community, being Ahmadiyya members of Ahmadiyya community, we are a very peaceful community. We are law-abiding community. And we want to give this strong message to other communities that all the communities, whatever their religion is.
For ourselves, the Ahmadiyya Muslims have their mosque within the west end of Glasgow. And they've actually invited, along with ourselves, a number of community groups, some individuals from different agencies, some partner agencies we work with, including Fire Service, Community Safety Glasgow, local schools, along to the mosque today. It's a bit of an open day and a joint community event to bring people together, and I think to learn a lot about a really important part of our community, which is the Ahmadiyya Muslims.